Hey guys, this is Balu from Balu Prime, and today we are going to model simple cup in Maya. So without any further ado, let us start this. So here we are in Maya 2019. Now let us start this by creating a polygon cylinder. For that, you can directly click on this polygon cylinder or else go to this create option, polygon primitives, and select cylinder. Okay. Now click on this move option here. Shortcut is W. Now move it up here like this. Now again, let us scale it up. Shortcut is R. Now scale it up here like this. Let me scale it up here. Now again, move it up. Okay. So now come to this polygon cylinder options. Subdivisions, let it be 0. Subdivisions, height 8. Now right click on mouse, go to this face option, select this face and delete. Fine. Now hold space bar, mouse left key, go to this front view. Now again right click, go to vertex mode, select all the vertices instead of this last vertex line, press R on the keyboard for scaling. Now again select all these vertices, press R. Okay, so that we get this basic cup shape. Okay, fine. Now go to this object mode, space bar, mouse left click, perspective view. So okay. Now go to this face options by selecting holding mouse right key, go to this face option, select all the faces and go to this edit mesh and extrude and increase this thickness to 0.1. So thickness has been added. Go to this object mode once again. Now press 3 to see in smooth mode. Okay, so we got this basic shape of cup here, but we are finding some irregular shape here. Let us fix that by adding some edge loops. Now press 1 again to go to this rough object mode. Now hold right mouse click, go to this edge, select this edge, hold shift key and double click on this edge so that it gets selected all. So all the edges are selected. Now again repeat the same, hold shift key, double click on this side edge loop. Now go to this edit mesh and bevel, change this fraction to 0.2. Now again add some edge loops here also, but then again go to this edit mesh, sorry, mesh tools, insert edge loop and simply drag here like this. Also go to this face mode, W, select this face, control E to extrude or else go to this edit mesh, extrude, press R for scaling, extrude it inwards. Fine. Now go to this object mode and press 3. So we got rid of those irregular form here. Fine. Now let us model handles for this cup. Okay. So let me go to this object mode here. Now right click, go to face options, select this face and select this face by holding shift key. Now go to this edit mesh and extrude in this axis. Now once again extrude by pressing Ctrl plus E or else G to repeat previous action again. Okay, fine. Now right click, face, select this face, hold shift key and select this face. Go to edit mesh and bridge. Okay. Now let us smooth out this by going edit mesh, smooth it out. Okay. Now let us fix this area by adding some edge loops. Go to this edit mesh, sorry, mesh tools and insert edge loops. Simply drag it here and add an edge loop here and also add an edge loop here and add 3 edge loops in between. Go to object mode, press 3. Okay. So we got handle also. Now create a polygon plane by simply clicking on this polygon plane tool. Now press R to scale it up like this. Just increase this value, extend it like this. So that it sits Now let us add some lights. Further go to this create lights. I will be adding a directional light here. So bring it here. So direction light is here. Press T to focus on a target area. We will get this small target area here, so it will be focusing on this area. Now bring it up here. Press R to scale it up like this. Rotate it up a bit. Okay, fine. Now press 7 for lighting mode to see the lights, what is happening with the lights. Now go to this lighting and enable shadows. So we got shadows also here. Now let us enable this resolution gate, so whichever is in this space it will be rendered. Now go to this Arnold render. So it is rendered here. Okay, fine. So let us increase the intensity of the light. So come to this, select your light, come to this intensity and change to 2.5. so I think this much intensity would be fine. Let me rotate a bit like this, or else this would be fine. Let me rotate this light only here. Let me bring it here. Interesting. Okay. Wait a bit. Enable this resolution gate. Okay. Now render. Now click on this IPR render. If you want to increase the intensity still, you can do that by simply changing the value of this intensity. Okay. Let me increase a bit this. Fine. So in this way we can model a simple cup in Maya. So please like, share and subscribe my channel and support me. So we will meet in the next video. Until then, signing off, take care. Bye.